Hello everyone!
Hello!
Hello!
So, today we are at Cloud Forest Gardens by the Bay. We are going to do a random live here today. Hello! Anyone joining us today? So, guess where we are at? Gardens by the Bay, Cloud Forest. Yay! And we are just going to do a walkthrough of this beautiful attraction in Singapore. So over here we can see this very iconic man-made waterfall flowing down. It's so pretty!
Oh! If you have members of the garden and the seat, you don't have to pre-book now, you can just walk in.
Yeah, you don't have to pre-book now, you can just walk in, just show your membership card. And later we'll be going up to this little bridge right here.
This is not sponsored by Gardens by the Bay.
I look down from up there, yeah? And as you can see, this is actually a glass dome. So we're gonna have a very, very beautiful view from upstairs. And yes, we'll be going all the way up there. Okay, so let's go. Let's walk. So join us as we do this random walk.
Through.
Oh, we did, huh?
Like 5 seconds, yeah.
Okay. So it's very green and very beautiful. And a bit wet, as you can see on the floor. So wear some footwear that is there's friction and traction, yeah? So now currently we are walking towards the lift that brings us all the way up. Can you see all the way up? All the way up. Let's go. How's everybody's Sunday afternoon? So the difference between the flower dome and the cloud dome is that the cloud dome has lesser flowers and it's more like a very high structure. Very pretty. Okay, let's continue. Continue and walk through the cloud forest. So pretty, so beautiful. Hello, everyone. So we're gonna walk. Walk and walk. So over here is air conditioned. It's like an inverse greenhouse. So that's why it's very comfortable in here. Oh, look at this orchid area, so pretty. Go.
One by one.
Look at all these flowers. So beautiful, huh? Oh, we need to go to the lift. We need to backtrack. Let's go to the lift. Go up, high up. Let's go to the lift. And let's walk up the path and come all the way down, yeah? Let's go. So we're just taking a walk here. So pretty. Okay, now we're going into the lift. Let's go to the lift. Yes, please. Okay, now we're in the lift. And we're going to take a walk down. Level 6, guys. Heading to the lost world. Okay, you're very high up right now. As you can see. Woo! So high, yeah? It's a bit scary. And we're still going further, higher and higher. So pretty. Many different flowers. So nice, yeah? Some glass features. That's Marina Bay Sands. Over there. very, very good place to take pictures. So pretty, you know? Okay, let's continue our walk down. That's the iconic MBS. Beautiful, no? It's so serene and peaceful up here. So you take the lift all the way up and you just slowly walk down. It's like climbing down a mountain, yeah? More beautiful flowers. Never six selfie. Actually, I've been here many times already. I've taken way too many selfies here. PXO, so no lah, don't need to take selfie. I just want to do a walkthrough over here. You know? To show you how Cloud Dome is like right now, and if you have time, you can bring your family and your friends here. Yes, yes, there is aircon inside. It's very comfortable. Very nice. But if you ask me between the cloud forest, which is what we are in right now, and the flower dome, I would highly recommend the flower dome more because there are more flowers there. Cloud dome is more like just a big structure that you just walk down. I'm enjoying lah. I just don't know where's the admin. He disappeared leo. Then I just do my walk myself. So this is the waterfall view. Oh, there are many people taking pictures on the waterfall view. Thank you. 进去冲吗？So this is the waterfall view. Okay, let's go. Let's continue our walk down. This place is quite Instagrammable. So you wanna kinda take some nice pictures, you can come here and take your outfit of the day. OOTD. Very cute, very nice. Let's continue our walk down. Almost down to the ground level. Hello, Ellen. How are you? We're just doing a walk through Cloud Forest right now. This is my favorite shot from here. This is my favorite place to take a shot of Cloud Forest. I must say the Cloud Forest looks quite dull because there are not much flowers, if you can see. Last time there were so much more flowers. Now it's just like a green structure. Lesser flowers. I do not know whether is it the time of the year. Yes, Ellen, we so fast come back from Johor. We just went there for a day trip, you know. Look at this magnificent structure. Okay, I guess that's it. That's our walk through of this big structure. And thanks for joining us. And later, you know, if we see something interesting at the checkpoint or gem, no, Alan, the checkpoint, no gem at all. It's quite fast. The Singapore side is like less than 5 minutes. The Malaysia side is around 20 minutes odd. So it was quite nice yesterday. Okay, bye guys. If the flower dome is interesting, we'll do another live. Otherwise, have a wonderful day. Bye.